The man accused of shooting a sea lion in the Sacramento River is scheduled to answer to charges today. 43-year-old Larry Legans has a 9 a.m. court date in Sutter County, faces one felony count of felony animal abuse. This is video of Legans when he was arrested last month. Investigators say another fisherman actually saw Legans shoot that sea lion. Meantime, the Marine Mammal Center says the sea lion's prognosis is improving. Great news. After being listed in critical condition earlier this month, Center tells KCRA3 he is now stabilized. He's eating more than 40 pounds of food a day, but he is still considered underweight, and he is fighting an infection from his wounds. Once that's cured, vets will reconsider a reconstructive surgery to fix the holes left by that attack. If that works, Sammy could be released back into the wild. If it doesn't, he will be sent to live in an aquarium.